My journey really started in 2013 when the flood hit Uttarakhand hills and everything was washed away. I went to villages where only women were left. Only women and children were left because their men never came back from the flood hit area. I decided to do something for them. I was into IT. I never got any support from anyone, but I wanted to help these women. Uttarakhand climate is very good for cultivation of mushroom. So I learned cultivation of mushroom in a very professional manner and taught women on hills to cultivate mushrooms. Today, we have a complete controlled mushroom plant of capacity of 1 ton per day, and we have trained more than 2,000 women and farmers on hills in cultivation of mushrooms. Now we are diversifying into medicinal mushroom, which is shiitake, mitake, ganoderma and enoki, which is very useful for because it has the properties of anti-cancer, antiviral and anti-inflammatory, and a very good source of vitamin D, which is available only from sun. We have a technical expertise. We sell into retail, and our market is retail and institutional. We sell it fresh, dry and in powder form. Dry is used by 5-star and 7-stars, and powder form is used by nutraceutical companies to make wellness and health products of mushroom, like protein powder, protein tea, etc. We have 10 right now, but we are going to increase because the commercialization of medicinal mushroom will start from next month. We are the only company which is growing medicinal mushroom on a commercial level. Every state to have, because these properties are really creating very good for cancer patient, and the immune system which is built when the patient is suffering from cancer. So it is really very useful to increase their platelets and the and boost energy. We are actually now will be training people in MP and Mumbai, and tribal people and women which are already associated with us. Definitely we are going to train them also. So it will be a consortium of more than 4,000 women and farmers and tribal women. It doesn't have to be in a hilly area, but few like shiitake has to be grown in the controlled temperature. Otherwise ganoderma and others can be grown anywhere. On hills, already there are many houses which are vacant because they have migrated from hills. So we are just cultivating in those houses. So no extra investment is made for them. But in the plains, yes, they need to have huts or some rooms which are, because it is indoor cultivation. So I learned exclusively for these women. And then was a very good support for them. My journey as Agri Udan is really very enriching. I was not at all aware of many things like business strategies. I was doing it, but not on a very professional level. So after coming here, the sessions are very enlightening, and especially the business map. And the business strategies, the sales and marketing strategies which are taught here are really, really very different. I have been attending different incubation also, but this has been a very different from what I have learned before.